Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to export MP3 files from Audacity. Okay, so first of all, you just need to make sure you have the Audacity downloaded and installed in your desktop. Okay, so how you can download and install, there is already video in about this topic in our channel. Go and make sure to check out from our playlist, Audacity playlist in our channel. Okay, so first of all, you just need to open Audacity. Okay, now here you can see there are buttons, which is, you know, pause, play, and it's for stop, and skip to start. Okay, and skip to end. All right, so here you can see this is the button this is the recording button, which you can use for recording your audio clip. Okay, and here you can see you can select the microphone from this option. Okay, and you can select the stereo from this option. Okay, so and also you guys need to make sure that you have save your project. Okay, so you have to make sure you have selected the perfect input device. Now you guys I would like to recommend you guys to use here. So this is the audio channel, which is voice over. I'm using two on the, you guys also Audacity. Okay, for just this stereo sound. And this,
when you are done with your recording,
you can see the stop button. You guys now click on this.
Here you can see.
You guys can, if you know, audio recording.
Okay. You guys can create a new project
If you want to look for, you know, the reduce the noise.
You guys can save project. Okay.
There is already video about this topic in our channel. You guys can go give this project and check out how you can remove your
any kind of name background noise from Audacity.
Alright, so if you want to
now here you guys can see from all audio, you know,
you can just drag,
pause, play, stop, drag, next. Okay, okay, now here you can see the record button, record icon,
listening,
which you can start by
and select, and
you know, following the shortcut command, which will be shift plus R. Okay,
and delete.
So you guys can start recording using.
You'll be able to see a delete button on your keyboard. Just simply press the
let me show you guys how it sounds like if I
it will be deleted.
If I record a voice
and
without doing the noise cancellation
for the entire audio, everything is fine, everything is good to go. Now you guys need to select the file over here, and here you can see the export option. Okay, you can, as you want to export your audio file as an MP3 format, you can select the MP3. But if you want to select or export in other format, you also guys can select the format. So I'm just selecting export as MP3. Click on that. Give it a name, and you can also select the quality, which is, you can see I'm selecting the standard. You can also select the insane, or depending according to your needs. So I'm just selecting a standard and click save simply. And you can, if you want to give an artist a name, you can just give your artist name anything you want, like, okay, I'm just typing randomly. It depends on you how you want to set it up. So after giving everything, just click on OK, and here you can see your file is successfully exported. Okay, file is successfully exported. So as this was a little file, so it did not took much long time. So if I go to that file, if I play, let's see how it sounds. Voice over, I'm recording on the, you know, in the Audacity. Okay, for just testing purpose. Okay, so as you hear, this is how you can export your audio MP3 file in Audacity. So I hope you guys understand this video. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.